hard drive imaging. The source disk. The source disk is the hard drive that is from the suspect's computer. Imaging. You have to image the hard drive onto another hard drive before you're able to analyze the data. This process can take up to a couple of hours to finish. FTK or Encase. While the disk is imaging, you will need to install FTK or Encase onto your computer. These programs run analysis on the evidence. When the imaging is done, you will need to place the image hard drive into your computer. It will be known as a second or a slave drive. Then you will need to run the programs on that hard drive. When the programs is running, it will be searching out evidence that the suspect has ever done on the computer. The program is performing analysis on the suspect's hard drive. Examine the data. When the program has finished running, you will need to examine the results of the analysis test. Everything that the person has ever done has shown up in the results.